has ignited the sex scandal that brought down former CIA director David Petraeus.
It's important to note this can happen to anyone. Tonight, 22 News reporter Nicole Nalepa examines how the words that you write or type can be held against you.
We've all been warned at one time or another to be careful about what we put in writing.
And nowadays, that also applies to what we type in our emails and our texts.
People have to pay attention to what they're putting out there. It's all public information. And if people don't think that it is. Everyone has to be so careful about it.
But not everyone is, which is becoming more of a problem in a generation that's now filled with instant communication.
We all say things that we wish we hadn't, and we all say things that we don't really mean. And I think it's just too bad that you can't take it back in writing. You know, you can apologize, but it's there. Whereas when you say it to the person, you can apologize and it's over.
According to the Miranda rights, anything you say can and will be used against you. We've seen this recently in the scandal that's surrounding former CIA Director General David Petraeus. Emails triggered an investigation that led to the discovery of an affair between him and his biographer, Paula Broadwell.
In a position of high authority like that, there should always be careful care taken in personal and in business emails. Even though we think we delete things, we get rid of things, that's not always the case.
So before you send off that next letter, email, or text, read it through and make sure it's addressed to the right recipient. That'll help you avoid any potentially stressful or damaging outcomes. In Chicopee, Nicole Nalepa for 22 News.